the 29th of January, 2024. Court orders property developer China Evergrande to liquidate. The Hong Kong court's liquidation order for Evergrande, the world's most indebted property developer, is likely to affect China's financial system.